to be here.
Hi, I'm Detective Champagne. This is a crime scene. You'll have to leave.
Why don't you speak to the woman who lives here?
She's dead.
Well, I got a rare copy of Barfly from her on eBay, and I'd like to get it.
Copy of Barfly on DVD? That's pretty rare. Hey, Jimmy, did you find a copy of Barfly in there?
What happened to her?
This is a latest victim in this ongoing case we have going. A serial killing hairdresser likes to leave its victims with their hair done up. Hey, Jimmy, remember last August? That case with the frosted tips?
So, this stuff ever get to you boys?
Nah, I see this stuff all the time.
Blech. Hey, no shade tipping at this crime scene.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, Scotty, you wanna hose this down, please?
Well, all done hosing.
Wayne. Rusty Mechanics. Never heard of it. Wayne.
Hey, Scotty. No shade tipping. Get out of here. Oh, thanks. I'll give you like $2 next time I see you.
Hmm. Hey, Scotty, accompany me to the gas station, will you?
Yeah.
Station? I did. I did the game. Scotty, come back. I can't handle these women alone.
Hello? Is this Rusty's Mechanics? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, this is Rusty Mechanics.
Yeah, I found this business card at a crime scene, actually, about a year ago, and I'm following up on this. It's kind of weird.
Oh, that's right. Actually, one of our employees was the first victim of the cosmetology murders.
Cosmetology murders?
Yeah.
What is that? I don't get it.
Wayne. exactly a year ago from today. I found them with frosted tips.
Frosted tips? That shit died in the 90s.
It did.
What was that?
Alright, I better get going.
Alright, it's nice talking to you.
Weren't you a cop?
Be safe.
Thanks for the story, guys.
Hey, I told you everything I knew. Hey, wait, who are you?
What are you gonna do to my hair?
Can at least leave me the Pepsi. Oh,
Jesus! Scotty, what are you doing in my house?
I just wanted to swing by and give you this. I found this on the crime scene.
What crime scene?
The one a year ago.
A year ago?
Yeah.
And you're just bringing this to me now? I closed that case about 6 months ago. I already put somebody away. Yeah, I mean, no, somebody's already like running for this. But I'm pretty sure I didn't see this because I combed that crime scene. So I think somebody else dropped it there.
Okay. Cool. All right. Yeah. I'll get going now. Yeah.
Thanks for hosing off that.
Yeah. Wait. Do you have $2? You said you'd give me $2.
God, seriously? After all this time?
Yeah, I just, like, you know, I'm just, like, low on cash, you know?
Yeah, because I'm, you know...
I just, like, wanted to get a talk
overflowing with it. Yeah, take it.
All right, cool. Thanks, man.
You want some Pepsi, too?
I'm good. It's flat.
Hey.
Yeah?
You think Jimmy's sleeping with my wife?
Guys,
is he?
You know that guy that was asking all those questions at the crime scene?
Yeah.
About Barfly?
Yeah, I remember.
I think that's his card.
Oh.
I think it's him.
It's his card?
Yeah, it's his card.
Alright.
Have you seen Barfly?
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
It's great.
Alright.
Really great. Right. Yeah. Hey, Jimmy, I was thinking in the car that I have to the mechanic's place, I think it belongs to the guy that was at the crime scene last year. Yeah, the guy that was looking for the movie? Yeah, well, I'm gonna go give it to him tomorrow. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. Alright, have a good night, Jimmy. Bye.
Bells will be ringing the sad, sad news.
Something for you. You left this at the crime scene. I've just been looking for it. You?
I don't know what this is. so you found this, huh?
Yeah.
So you think you figured everything out?
What?
Figured what out?
What the fuck? That's a gun? Dude.
Get down.
What are you doing?
Turn around.
Fuck.
Look at me. So you figured it out?
Yeah, I guess.
How'd you find me?
I don't know, I guess an accident.
Who'd you tell?
That one.
Doesn't matter.
He showed up and saved my life.
With an orange, you say?
Yes, with an orange.
By golly, that's crazy.
An orange killed the hairdresser. The psychotic hairdresser.
What did the psychotic hairdresser want with you?
I have no clue. I don't know. Just a dropout wanting to hurt everyone.
Oh, yes, I know. Lots of those.
Yeah.
Bad news.
Yeah, he had three things on him.
What was that?
It was a curling iron and an issue of Details and...
Details.
A copy of Barfly. Have you ever seen that movie?
Barfly?
Yeah.
Sounds somewhat sort of drunk.
No, it's a movie.
A movie, you say?
Yeah, I actually have it on me. Do you want to watch it?
Let's go right ahead.
Okay. Go get it.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.